group of local middle schoolers is being taught the lessons of math and science, but more hands-on.
Yeah. So SFA Middle School's engineering class is hard at work building trebuchets, which are a type of catapult. I was able to visit the school earlier today and see just how their projects are getting on.
And I'm about to unscrew this so I can grind it.
Seventh grader Daniel Fry has always had an interest in making things.
I really like to build things because my dad likes to build things and my grandfather builds stuff with me.
Daniel is enrolled in Mr. Nutson's Principles of Applied Engineering class, also known as Odyssey, at SFA Middle School in Bryan.
It's like more mathematical and science based, so it's basically a STEM program.
The class is a seventh grade course, but goes towards high school credit.
We have a lot of different projects that we do, but we're always following the same process, and that's the engineering design process.
Daniel and the rest of Mr. Nutson's class are currently in the midst of a big project.
This is called a trebuchet. It was used in the medieval times, like a long time ago.
The students are put into teams and are given a problem to research. Then each group must design and build their own trebuchet.
It went backwards.
They're kind of in a loop after that. Redesign, test, redesign, test.
Loads of math and science goes into each team's final product.
They have to actually calculate the distance and the length of their arm that they use for their trebuchet.
But this type of learning has students grasping the lessons in a more exciting way.
Especially if you have interactive hands-on, it'll help a lot.
Ways that will hopefully launch them into success.
Because there's some people who are in Odyssey who don't really like math. And doing this, that really helps with your encouragement with math and science and engineering.
So once the trebuchets are built, the students will compete in a local competition. From there, four students will move on to compete at a regional competition in Cyprus called Technology Student Association.